Back to my channel. So today I'm sharing a very easy and quick recipe for longer, healthier and shinier hair. Okay, so what I'm using is I'm going to use 1 egg, 2 teaspoons of olive oil, 2 teaspoons of coconut oil, and I'm just going to keep it for 15 minutes in my hair. If you want to keep it for 25 minutes, you can keep it, but the result you can also get it 15 minutes. So the tips and tricks are that once you put this oil with egg in your hair, you need to put a shower cap on your head and leave it, and then shampoo it and condition it. And always you should make sure that you put a hair serum in your hair before hair straightening. Okay, so if you follow these tips, that will be really good. Subscribe to my channel.